consecutive pass attempts now in the postseason, which is insane, without an interception.
Yeah, I mean, look, Mahomes is getting better. Mahomes Harrison's getting better. There's good things that you can just count on, that there's another level.
And that's a weekend hotel, too.
It's a big game, guys.
Yeah.
It's a big, his hair's a big game player.
I mean, big time. I talk about Patrick Mahomes managing the game, just kind of figuring it out. That's why they're winning. They're not turning the ball over, not having the negative plays. Their defense is good, and so he has learned how to adapt to having a great defense.
Hey, James, I know you tweeted earlier today that you think Jerick McKinnon just activated off IR with a core injury, might be good to go.
Yeah, he's good to go. This is the interesting dynamic of this. I mean, because this is wild. To come back from that core injury, I was talking to Rick Buchholter, the head of their athletic training staff. I said, I'm not going to quote you on this, but how crazy is it that Jet's out there? He goes, oh, quote me, because this is insane that he is out here around 4 weeks after that surgery. Now, I'll take you inside practice, because I was told this morning. There was kind of arguments going on in practice, going, why are we giving Jet all these reps? He's not going to play. Well, I don't know, maybe he plays. Let's give him some reps. So they had a game plan kind of put in place for if he can't go, and then a game plan put in place for if he can go. Now, we know the IQ he has. I was just talking to Nagy a couple of minutes ago. He said it's just so important to have him on the field because he just understands everything that we're trying to do as an offensive football team. If you remember the slide, Andrew, he had right before the goal line in the Super Bowl, the church play a season ago.
James, what's the deal with this pregame speech or the speech last night from Kelce that's taken on a life of its own here on the internet?
It's been all the buzz here at BJ on this sideline. I've had multiple coaches, I'd say four or five, best speech I've ever seen a player or a coach give an entire team. One of them said, I'm having chills right now talking to you about it.